Once upon a time, I was enjoying a beautiful ride in the South Downs when I drove straight into a dark black rabbit hole. And when I came out, I was at the New Forest Blazin Steampunk Rally, surrounded by the crazy Dutch people. Hi, I'm Muriel and welcome to another Quazy Ride. And in this video, we're gonna take you on our little road trip that we are making to the south of England as we are visiting the New Forest Blazin Rally with the Crazy Dutch People. Oh. Yay! And the name, the Crazy Dutch People, was our inspiration for Quazy Rides. We've been going to English rallies for a few years now. And we met DJ Rob Paston, and I think he was the one calling us the Crazy Dutch Couple first. And then when we went to another rally with more people, we said we couldn't come be the Crazy Dutch Couple, we are the Crazy Dutch People. So this is our first part, so we got together in the south of Belgium because we are coming from all over Holland. So we all already did some kilometers on the highway, and now we are going to the train tunnel to cross the channel. Well, that was a quick stop because we have a train to catch. Terminal tourisme.
Thank you.
Yes, very English name. This is high, and we are looking for the red light to spend the first night. Very convenient, only, well, not even 10 minutes from the train tunnel. Had a really lovely day, nice ride, everything went smooth and quickly, so we are checked in our hotel, the Red Lion in Hayling, and we're having our first pint. Okay, challenge. How many people fit in the phone booth? Okay, bye!
anyway, we had a lovely dinner at the Red Lion where we are staying. And because they are closing early, we are going out for another drink. And they've directed us to
the butt
of sherry or something.
Cheers!
We had a lovely night and a good breakfast. And now we are off for our ride towards Hayling Island. And I think it's going to be a wet one.
Welcome to the Custom Cafe.
We had a quick coffee at the Custom Cafe and going to the other biker cafe, the Motor Cafe. And hopefully a bit less hot.
Hello and welcome to Talk Moto Cafe.
They all know we're coming.
If you're here, I'm Dutch coming.
Yes. Ooh.
Wow, we had a beautiful ride despite the wet, and we had two lovely stops, one at the Custom Cafe and one at the Torque Moto Cafe, and we arrived at the rally site and we picked up our little goodie bags or rally package. And look what is in there. Our brochure. Quazy Rides. At the new Forest Blazin Steampunk Rally.
Good morning, Muriel.
Good morning.
How are you?
How are you? Everything dry?
Yes. Almost.
Almost?
Almost, why?
Okay, because we really had some wet weather yesterday, but look!
It's now nice and sunny.
And well, we are waiting for our group to be ready. We had a, well, still lovely evening, but the party did not really get started. And it was over at midnight.
Yeah.
So we're gonna see if we're gonna have a new chance tonight, but first, a nice ride through the
Belgium Ardennes.
No, not Belgium Ardennes.
Okay.
the sat downs.
Oh.
So, are you ready?
Yes. Let's go.
So this is still Hayling Island, where the rally is.
Apparently there is a 12 mile ride today.
Of the rally?
Of the rally that you could do. 12 miles is not enough to warm up your bike.
No, so we are doing the 12 miles and adding a nice ride through the sat down.
Yeah, we'll be around and, 100 miles, I guess.
Okay. A bit more. Well, and the weather is way better than yesterday. Oh. So maybe it will be less dark if you go into the forest, because sometimes it's almost scary, isn't it?
It is, it is. You turn left and then suddenly you are in a dark hole, like Alice in Wonderland.
Alice in Wonderland, yeah. And then the cars, they come up to you without their lights on.
On the wrong side of the road. Oh, at least the left side of the road.
Yeah. We think it's the wrong side of the road.
Yeah, you've got the right side of the road and the wrong side of the road.
So. Yeah, this is going to be complicated.
Welcome to Arundel with Arundel Castle.
Because after a beautiful first part, we think it is time for coffee. So where are we going, Johan?
To the Black Swan.
No.
Yes, that's our favorite stop in this area.
Black Rabbit.
The Black Rabbit. Oh, yeah. Well, okay.
But this is Arundel, and to your left is the Arundel Castle. So, welcome to the Black Rabbit!
Welcome to Lumi's Cafe.
Enjoy! Well, that was nice, Lumi's Cafe. Near Petersfield, I guess. And we're off for exactly an hour 15 minutes drive back to Hayling Island to the rally.
Wow, 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 South Downs. Look at that.
Cheers! Good morning, Johan.
Hello.
Hello. Honey, are you bonnie. All right?
Yes.
After a punk night?
Yeah, it was pretty cool.
Pretty cool?
Yeah, yesterday evening was better than Friday evening.
Yes, so way better. Good band.
I enjoyed it.
I can't remember the name, but it's...
R.P.E.
Yeah, and the son of one of the members of Steed is cool.
Exactly.
Yeah. But anyway, we're about to hit the road through the South Downs and then towards Canterbury.
Very good. Bye bye, Hayling Island.
It is time for coffee or tea
or cappuccino
or cappuccino
or latte
or whatever. You want to do the whole menu?
So where are we going?
Well, you know, you've picked this place. I'm just, you know, leading my sat nav, and that's it. You know where we're going.
We are going to the old mill.
Wow, we had a beautiful ride and we're now in West Sussex and we're at the Deer Cafe, and if you look closely, there are deer. And well, we're too late for lunch, but we had big breakfast anyway. So we're here for coffee and probably cake. Good morning.
Good morning.
Well, that was a nice night in Canterbury because we had a lovely dinner at the...
The Weaver restaurant.
Weaver restaurant, okay. And some more drinks in the Green King. And a good night in the Castle Hotel, which is very good because you can get to it with the bikes very easily. And it's only like 5 to 10 minute walk down into the city centre. So we are here having our last breakfast together, and then we are going from Canterbury to Folkestone to go to the tunnel, but it is very wet. Well, that was our trip to the New Forest Blazin Steampunk Rally, and the crazy Dutch people want to say thank you to the organizing people.
Thank you!
If you like this video, hit that like button and consider subscribing to our channel if you don't want to miss all the fun that we are sharing on motorbiking.